Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
Uh-huh.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
We don't sacrifice lives for the sake of the mission. There's always a better way.
Like what? Wandering out in the jungle for hours looking for another way in. You want to waste time out here? Go ahead. I'm gonna kill Vito.
You're endangering lives and the mission for your own selfish revenge.
You really want to do this, Shepard?
I had to knock you the hell out. But thanks to you, we have a burning refinery to save.
Let these people burn. Vito dies, whatever the cost.
Wow. Zaid, man, you have an anger problem.
Nothing can stop me!
Hell of a shot.
Thanks for taking him out. Holy crap. Oh, I don't want to miss that. Good thing I looked back.
Shut them off! The whole place is gonna blow!
No time. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
You're willing to watch these people die?
Damn right I am. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
We're here to free these people. We're going in.
I knew this was a mistake. If we're gonna do this, we'd better get to it.
Zaid, haven't you learned by now? We don't kill innocent people. Don't kill anyone we don't absolutely have to. That's just not nice. And we're nice. Thanks to you, we have to be nice on purpose. Oh, you quit that. More bypassing. Hooray. Really?
The doors won't open until the fire's out!
Shut up. I could go without that stupid game. I don't need to be burned alive, thank you. Of course, I gotta go this way.
This should come in handy.
Heavy weapon ammo. Yay, we're gonna get the cane weapon pretty soon. It's raining. Oops, those were people we're saving, I think. Okay, at least I didn't kill any of them. Guess we go this way.
I'll take it.
Firestorm. What is this? Oh, this is a heavy weapon. It's like a flamethrower. I really don't want it though, so I need to... Hope I can switch it back out pretty quick. Good, I can switch my heavy weapon back out. Come on. We're going back to the missile launcher. It's so much better. Okay, you do that, and you do that.
Stop me!